Happy New Year, guys! Oh my gosh, I feel like I haven't vlogged. Why am I shouting? I feel like I haven't vlogged for years, but Happy New Year. This is my first vlog of the year, basically, because I've just not been in the best place. That's why I've not been vlogging. And anytime I want to record makeup tutorial or makeup or G-vlogging or anything like that, I just don't feel it, you know. I'm just not in the mood to do it, and I don't want to do something and you guys are seeing it, but you could tell I'm not feeling it. You get what I'm trying to say? So I'm that kind of a person. I want it to be real. I want it to be like, when I'm in the mood, I do my stuff, which is what I'm doing right now. So I'm basically off to the post office to post some stuff to Misguided. And do you know what Misguided do, guys? So I ordered something on Misguided, yeah. I'm a size 8 now. Yeah, I would say I'm a size 8 now. But that 8 is a bit, you know. But anyway, so I ordered a size. I ordered something on Misguided and I ordered my size. And I don't understand how a size 8, I can't fit in it. Like, it was so bloody tight. Like, and this is not the first time Misguided is going to do this. They've done this several times and I'm not quite happy with it. I'm going to go return it. And I'm going to return it and do an exchange because I really want it. So I'm just going to do an exchange. I don't know why my nose is running. So I'm going to do an exchange and I'm going to go to Oyin's house to give her a baby shower gift, because I wasn't able to take it with me when I went to the baby shower. I was meant to vlog on that day as well, but I forgot my camera at home and I couldn't just be bothered to go all the way back home to go get the battery and to go get my camera, and I was running late as well. So I was just like, you know what, nah, I guess vlog is not gonna work that day. And I'm not that person that used my phone to vlog, because I feel like that's a bit weird for me, so I don't like using my phone. But anyways, I'm here. That's the old point.
Did you go buy a house?
Anyways.
Hi, Taylor. Did you go buy a house for me? What is this?
Trust me, it's for the baby, isn't it? Hello. About to open a gift.
I look like a mess.
No, you don't. You don't look like a mess.
No.
You're looking more prettier.
Ooh, ha.
Ooh,
me.
Oh, thank you. You get a compliment from my man. She looks better, innit?
I look better, so I looked sick before.
Now she looks better.
You didn't recognize me on your baby shower.
You didn't see her.
You didn't recognize me.
Who's this? You didn't see her there.
You didn't recognize me.
Oh,
the gift.
No, we haven't bought the nursery set. So oh. I'll stop. Look, I even just call them now because I'm getting so stressed. Like,
where are you getting it from?
August. It's so nice.
You've been struggling when you can just come this way. Let's
but
just.
I thought that was something.
That's not the
you
way to
a car
open
seat.
It. Yeah.
Oh my god! This girl.
You're meant to open it from here.
Oh, she bought a car seat. No.
What?
That's so sweet. Oh.
You can
I'ma show you that where you from. Don't matter to me. She said, "Hola, como esa." She said, "Con."
You think you're smart?
Oh my god.
Glittering. Everything is glittering. So guys, as you can see, this is the light. This is the old broccoli light that she has in just this one mirror. Where the magic happens, Summer Glam's life.
Oh my god.
You telling me this, you telling me that. You say once you take me with you, I never go back. Now I got a lesson that I wanna teach. I'ma show you that where you from.
I'm stealing this from my house. This is what I'm stealing. And this is Summer's Glam. So, what shade is this? This is Emma. Emma is like very simple, everyday lashes, natural look. There you go. And this is Ziki. This is kind of your name, Nikki. Ziki. Okay, I got it. And this is more very flare. I don't know how to describe it, but very flare, full.
Yeah, it's sort of every day as well. I wear this every day. Yeah. Then this is the favorite. Is this Cora? That's it. It is Cora. This is the, let's say, the best
seller.
Yeah, Cora is the best seller.
Cora is the best seller. It's so nice, full. It's like glam. There, so you know them ones here, you don't have eyeshadow to wear, just stick on these lashes. Yeah. It will give you the look you're going for. And we have the last not the least, Daisy. This is so cute. So now,
I thought you said it was fun.
I don't know which one I'm gonna go for. Hi guys, oh my god, I'm back and I'm here again. I don't know what to say and I don't want to say hi guys. So today is Tuesday. And yeah, no work, because I am going to get my friend to do her hair. Some of my friends, we plan a surprise birthday for her. So my job is to make sure she looks well, basically. As you guys know, obviously I look well every time. Even though I'm looking crap now, my job is to make sure she have a nice outfit, which I've sorted out. It wasn't easy, guys. It wasn't easy because Grace is very, very picky when it comes to outfit. Excuse my nails, I'm getting them done. So she's very picky when it comes to outfit. So also to make sure she get her hair done. So I'm going to meet up with her now. Like this confusion, like the way the amount of time I've convinced her to get her hair done. I feel like she's thinking, what is this girl's problem? Is it by force to do my hair? So basically I've literally dragged her out and she's gonna go do her hair today. Today's Tuesday, tomorrow's her birthday, so I want her to look flicky for her birthday tomorrow. But the surprise dinner is on Saturday. So now we're gonna go do our hair, our nails, our lashes, get our nails done. You know, look flaky. I'm gonna get my nails done as well, but she's gonna eat that number, and it's a very big thing, like especially for we girls, and she's doing good for herself and I'm very happy for her, and I think she deserves this surprise. She's been a very, very good friend and I'm very happy I have her in my life. And if you're watching this, Grace, I love you. Actually, you are gonna be watching this. I love you, Grace. I love you, love you.
Hi. Oh my god, I look so horrible.
Oh, I don't look horrible. Yeah, this is where we're going.
Oh, is it?
So empty.
Oh, okay. I don't understand.
It's Grace's birthday tomorrow.
Oh,
yay!
I don't even know if I'm so excited. Like,
she's gonna eat that big number.
You know?
That big number.
You know?
No, I'm running away from it.
I'm grateful to God still.
Yeah, you should be happy and be very proud of what you've become.
You know? It's not easy.
At this age, some people, they wasn't alive to see this age. So you should be very happy.
True that. I'm grateful.
She's not doing anything.
Are you?
Which is good, because Grace always do something every year.
I don't know why everyone is surprised I'm not doing anything. Oh. You need to see how many people messaging me. Like,
I'm kind of glad I didn't buy a dress.
This means I'm not doing anything. Like, how can you not be doing something? Like, last year you even threw a party that like the other one was there.
Everyone is still asking, are you doing something when your birthday is tomorrow? They need to stop asking you that.
I swear to God, you need to see, like, even my staff, when I posted, like, oh, I'm looking forward to my birthday and stuff, like, they were like, what are you doing, Grace? You need to let us know now, yeah, so we could book the days off and stuff. And I was like,
yeah. Grace is that important to everybody. Nobody wants to miss her birthday. Her birthday is always lit.
Donna.
Lit, lit.
So, we're going to get my hair done and, you know, team natural.
Team natural, yeah.
Team natural.
See the fire burning, she's a million. Yeah. You remind me of my African girl. She rock my world. Ooh, your body make a nigga wanna ask for more. Mommy get this and I should know that.
So I am at, today's Grace birthday, so I'm at blah, 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 I can't speak. So I'm basically at her house and I came to pick her up. We're going to eat. We're going to Yiban restaurant at Duckland. And yeah, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
So what did you do today?
I woke up this morning to a lot of messages.
Like, and, 500 messages.
Like, you don't understand. I haven't finished replying. And
like 500 messages.
You know what? I lost count. But yeah, I'm not that, you know, I'm not celebrating, sorry. But, you know, some people got mad love for me still. And yeah, my friend took me to the spa, and after that we went to afternoon tea, which was really nice.
They went to afternoon tea.
That's not really there.
I know, I just clocked. They went to afternoon tea at 6 o'clock, so it's basically evening tea. That's not afternoon tea.
Well, that's why it's called afternoon tea, because we were a bit late.
Was it not like, in the spa as well?
It was there, but we were late in it, remember? I'm gonna take you out soon. I feel like every day should be my birthday.
And now she know that I'm in love, and I know she know that. She be stunning with that, she know that. She be killing me, yeah. It's so complicated the way you move your body.
Yola, where you going? Adiola is going to do a piano lesson. But you've got guitar with you, so what's
I'm
going on?
To change it.
She's gonna change it and get a piano instead.
Yeah.
Hey, so we're going to the store.
The school?
I said a store.
Oh, school.
Oh, school. Hannah. Thank you. Hello.
Hello
there. Call me anything that you want to do. Just
one more time. Yes. Well done. Excellent. Then play the next note with your finger number 2. Yes, enjoy. Don't rush, keep calm, keep calm. And then use the finger number 3. Next note. Yes, 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 keep going. And then continue the next note, finger number 4. Well done, Viola, well done. And then finally the finger number 5, next note. Yes. Okay. Chum, 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 and then the next. And then back for the three.
She finished work 4 o'clock, so I'm off to Stratford to go meet her up, and we're gonna go to our house. I don't know why the camera is doing that way, but so I'm gonna go to our house. I'm gonna go meet our work, then we'll go to our house, then I'll do our makeup, and we're gonna do a bit of a photo shoot, like take pictures. So that's what she thought I was coming to do. Like, I'm just coming to, you know, take pictures for her and do our makeup and stuff. So obviously I'm gonna take her to the restaurant. So after that, makeup, everything, everyone is set to go, and yeah, so that's it really. I look a bit rough, like what is this with solar, but anyways, it's all right, it's cool. You guys can manage me like this, isn't it?
Do just let me know. Oh, Caribbean girl, I'm all you too fine for me. Baby, would you ride for me? Slow high for me, Caribbean girl. You too fine for me.
promise I'ma love you, love you. Love and protect you, do the things where you want me to do. See, girl, I promise I'ma love you, love you. I promise I'ma love you, love you. Love and protect you, do the things where you want me to do.
You ready to get glam?
Of course I am.
You sure?
Of course.
Makeup by Miss what?
Miss Lebooz.
Oh shit, badness.
Wow. I'm loving my makeup actually. Like, look at that.
I want your body.
You're so pretty. Makeup. Gosh. Eh, come on. Bloody glutes. Wow. Where should it?
Me to do. See, girl, I promise I'ma love you, love you. I promise I'ma love you, love you. Love and protect you.
Oh God. Oh God. Highlight and flick. Ah, don't know. You don't understand. I so much love this makeup.
I'm
so feeling
myself. Get grace, dear.
6 hours later.
Look at, she's busy. See, imagine.
She took care of us and now she's taking herself.
Oh, bless her.
Yeah, but let my darling sweetie.
Ah, look at the highlights, dog. Jeez.
Popping, you know, it's popping.
We're going to a restaurant and obviously we're late. We're always late as usual. And the music is too loud, Abby. Sorry. I'm such a shy person.
I've got to your house 5 o'clock in the evening. See what time we just got ready now. See?
Well, she took her time anyway and she went now. You took
me?
Your time.
No, I didn't. But still, I still look nice, you know.
Don't know.
You get it.
Can you imagine what happened when you drew people's makeup? You know, but your makeup is still on fleek though.
No, this is not what I planned.
Look at your face. Like, can you imagine
this
that?
What I planned. Like, my hair needs to be, you know, fleek because the frontal.
And it's not flaking.
Seriously, is that not flaking enough?
Right. I can look like this. My mind is not this. So
well, at least you've done our makeup and we love it. And obviously.
So you care about yourself.
She said,
"We
love it."
Go in then.
Ellie, where are the girls? Can I leave it with you, lot?
Turn up.
P.S. Because you have a baby doesn't mean you kind of have fun. Tell them.
Yeah.
You can definitely have fun. And look at this body. Snatch back here. Snatch back here. Snatch.
Snatch.
Show me how I can feel.